an axolotl, you'll first want to preheat your oven to 450 degrees. You will then want to capture your axolotl. Once the oven is nice and heated, you'll want to put your axolotl on the middle rack and leave for about 15 to 20 minutes. Oh fuck, it's been 30 minutes. Ah man, it's burnt.